dedicated to the proposition.
And dedicated to the proposition.
Kindergarten teacher. He came to us as a substitute teacher, and he's proven to be a wonderful asset. Let's welcome him into our community and hope that he considers staying on a permanent basis. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Kimball.